At the new state-of-the-art factory, which has 40,000 square meters closed area located in Gebze, Turkey, EAE is capable of meeting the needs of the oil and gas sector by combining our production and service policy at high standards with our 50-year experience of R&D, designing and manufacturing in the electricity market. EAE has customized design and manufacturing capabilities in order to meet the various needs of the new technologies in the global oil and gas sector. With the specially designed forms of the side rails, the bearing capacity is increased. Side rails have drainage holes to prevent water accumulation. In addition, the perforated form of the side rails make installation easier. Products are available in standard heights of 100, 125, 150 and 200 mm and in various widths from 150 mm up to 1100 mm. Rungs are made up from special profiles called bin rack to strengthen the structure. Six-meter option as standard length enables the support distance to be up to 6 meters, which decreases the number of supports and reduces the total cost. H150 and H200 types of products comply to NEMA 20C standard. It is easy to conform all architectural structure with 1620-piece fittings. Vertical and horizontal modules can be manufactured in different radius and angles as per the needs of projects. Thanks to the specially designed snap-on joints of the modules, provide a fast installation without using any joint element. KCA OG, which has an E90 certificate, was tested at 1000 degrees centigrade fire conditions for 90 minutes. It was also certified to be used down to minus 70 degrees centigrade extreme cold conditions. KCA OG heavy-duty cable ladders are manufactured in the environmentally friendly Gebze factory, which has LEED Gold certificate. Types of products. KCA series consists of the following types. KCA OG, hot-dipped galvanized steel and stainless steel. KCA AL, aluminium. KCA GRP, glass-reinforced polyester.